gross. Your mother's and your mother's mother's too.
Everyone up here smells like barrel of fish eggs. It's like your mother's all suck eggs.
Hey, hey.
Huh? Laissez nous sortir.
Assieds-toi et ferme ta gueule.
Let us out.
Nigga Cuz Productions.
La porte! La porte! Vite, la porte!
Junior, retire la tête à l'image.
Floating death trap.
Hey, hey! Keep moving!
Not sign up for a trip to Creep Town.
Pourquoi on se tire pas d'ici?
Je préférerais n'importe où d'ici. J'ai plus vraiment envie de savoir ce qu'on va découvrir. Mon
Dieu. What this guy's gonna do with us now?
Shit!
Orson, y a une porte ici.
Okay, all of you, into the room.
Place.
Well, whatever this ship is, we gotta start figuring out how to get the fuck off of it.
Captain's got a point. Let's get back to our boat, get the hell away from here, and never step foot off dry land again. How's that for a plan?
I saw one of the goons take something out of the boat.
Distributor cap. Makes the engine work. The Duke of Milan is a floating brick without it. We need to get it back.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find in this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here. Fliss, I just wanted to say that, I might have gotten things kind of wrong back there.
Excuse me?
I may have kind of prematurely come to the conclusion that maybe, you know, you're working some kind of side deal with these guys or whatever. But I mean, obviously that's not true. They're being just as bad to you as they are to us, so, yeah.
Allow me to translate. He's saying that he's sorry.
Well, I...
Well, your apology is kinda accepted.
Cool.
What do you think this ship was? I'm really scared.
This guy, Miller? Guy seemed pretty spooked.
Et là, on se retrouve coincé sur ce ratio de merde qui pue la mort. Et on a des prisonniers? Ça va trop loin, tout ça.
Vos gueules! Fermez-la, tous les deux. Je suis votre capitaine, et je vous ordonne d'obéir à mes ordres.
Found this letter that was never sent.
Okay.
Well, it said there were rumors about figures roaming around the cargo.
Figures? You want to be more specific?
Look, I'm not really sure what he meant. All I know is that I just get this really creepy feeling like something terrible happened here. Something is wrong. I don't like it.
I don't like a single thing about this place. Not at all.
I found this note. It was back in the bunk room. So it says that this guy, Patterson, kept playing sick, getting out of guard duty when he was supposed to be in the hold. I guess he did it like a bunch of times. Anyways, it doesn't seem like anyone liked it too much down there. So what I'm gathering is the crew, man, they were pretty creeped out by whatever the hell they were carrying on this ship.
I just wish I knew what the fishermen were planning.
Back on the Duke, I overheard them talking about the Manchurian gold. I really don't think they had any of this planned until the gold caught their attention.
We need to watch them closely. This could go from bad to worse if they don't find what they're looking for. So, what do we do?
This is a fucking old ship, but maybe it still has a radio that works.
Any idea where we'd find it?
The bridge. Above deck.
All right. The second we get an opening, we gotta take it. And hope the radio still works. Okay, well, we're not gonna do anything from in here. We need to keep looking around and try to find a way out.
Just be careful. Behind.
Gonna see if I can get it off. Stripped. Not gonna work that way.
This is very strange. How are you doing?
I really don't want to know what these guys are gonna do with us.
What do you think?
I can't get it open.
Over here.
If we could bust it open, freedom.
Yeah, this is the way out.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Sure, I agree. Fliss, wanna do the honors?
Mothers too.
Everyone up here smells like barrel of fish eggs. Like your mothers all suck eggs.
Hey, hey.
Huh? Laissez nous sortir.
Assieds-toi, ferme ta gueule.
Let us out.
There's gotta be some stairs around here.
Weird that they all just vanished.
It's like they were just snapped up right in the middle of whatever they were doing.
It's not possible, right? Jesus, what's next? Sure. I think Conrad's made it.
Oh, great.
Big boat, big engine.
What is this place?
It's the engine room.
Well, is there anything we can use down here?
No. This is just an old piece of junk. The Duke has a newer engine. We're just gonna have to get the gap back. I wonder where everyone went.
Maybe everyone's hiding in the hold for a big surprise party. Grab it then, hurry!
Well, I don't need you barking orders, big guy. Okay. Keep an eye out.
Yo, Brad! Come on, we gotta think this through, man!
Oh my God, will you wait?
Someone's coming!
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
sont du navire de merde.
Come on, we should follow them.
Okay, let's do it. What are we doing? I thought we were following them.
We gotta keep our distance. This way we can get ahead of them. I got this.
Wait a minute. We've been here before.
I don't think so.
I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Jesus! God!
Alex? What is it?
Yourself.
Ugh.
Hey, according to this, today is beef casserole. Yummy.
It's as if everything just ground to a halt on this one day. The whole ship just stopped functioning. Hey, easy with that. We shouldn't be screwing around right now.
I guess you never know. We might have to use it. Soup du jour, mademoiselle?
As if you know your way around a kitchen.
Hey, babe. Once we settle down, I will be your personal chef de cuisine.
All right, now what is this place?
I'm thinking we gotta go through here.
Isn't right.
Didn't you? I mean, did you hear anything? I know I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me! All right, we've been here before. I'm sure of it. We're going around in circles.
What do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before. Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels. Not my scene, you know?
There's no such thing as ghosts.
Oh, ghosts? There are ghosts now?
Well, no. There's no such thing as...
Well, you know that, and I know that, but do the ghosts know that? What is this?
Human?
What is the deal with this place? Okay, leave. Now! Leave!
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way. Will you please hurry? Please?
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked? What's the matter?
Spick and span. Fuck!
Hey, this is no time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't touch it! Why did you touch it? Not look remotely safe.